Hello everyone, this is King Harkinian, and say your name, guys.
Snipewulf.
And
stonewall
Snipewulf.
1264.
Okay, and today we're gonna be playing it's been a long time since we've done a Garry's mod let's play, so today we're gonna be doing prop hunt, which is a brand new game mode in Garry's mod 13, and you'll figure out what it is soon enough. So they're already in the server, so I'm gonna join, type the password in. Okay, and I am joining.
Everyone loses.
Okay. Hunters. Hunters win, yay!
But you didn't find me.
Okay, hold on, we can just use Steam chat, never mind. Okay, I'm a prop.
Teams have been swapped.
I'm still a spectator.
Why? It doesn't even say there's a spectator. Here, Chris, exit out and rejoin. Okay. Okay, Stonewall is going to be hunting for me, and we'll be waiting for Chris to join. Gotta find something.
Hey, someone entered the password incorrectly.
How do you enter the password incorrectly?
I'm just looking in the console.
Same password it always is.
Don't say it.
Same password.
Don't say it.
Is it the same password it always is?
Yeah.
Huh.
Oh dear.
See, oh. I'm still spectating.
It says you're a hunter.
No, you're a hunter.
You may have to wait till the game. You may have to wait till the.
Yeah.
Dang it. Okay, I'm hidden. You'll never find me, Stonewall.
Okay. So Red, what are you supposed to be doing?
Are you finally a hunter?
No, I'm just wondering what you're supposed to be doing.
I'm a prop.
What
I just
supposed to do.
All I gotta do is hide until the timer runs out. I can
Someone's
change.
Someone's just breaking the glass.
I'm looking at you through
I'm
the
mad.
Glass. Stonewall. Okay, I'll give you a clue. I am inside the building.
Copyright.
Right, please.
Oh, I hear footsteps. Oh.
Somehow your health keeps going down.
Yep, remember what I told you.
I don't really know if
Can props even run?
Oh. Yeah, they can.
I think it's more like they're just moving. And someone's just moving file cabinets.
Wait a minute.
Oh, I see you. Oh, free copy paper, sweet.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, there's only a minute left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, Stonewall, come back into that room you're in. See ya.
I knew he was the radio.
Wee.
Stonewall, you have guns. Shoot him.
Where'd he go? Back here.
He evaded you. He eluded you.
Dang it,
what?
I forgot he has guns.
Whoosh. Kill it with fire.
No! Oh, he got me. Aww.
Oh, you killed it.
Dang it, I was trying to get you to shoot.
Play now?
You should be able to. I was trying to get you to Okay, let's see. Oh.
I get to play.
What are you, Chris? Are you a prop? I'm coming for you.
Okay.
Free copy paper!
Would not buy again. I hear noises.
Yeah, I think we all do.
Whoa!
That was fun.
Dadgummit.
Or...
Mm. I guess that's not you, because I just broke...
gonna bring a perfectly good chair.
That's not a chair. Magnificent microwaves.
Don't talk about things you see if you are a prop, because it's very easy to figure out where you are.
More or less.
Rage. Golly, I just destroyed that.
Six. Go, go, go.
Wow, we were in the same room, Chris.
Yeah, we were.
Where are you?
Right across from each other, too.
Where are you?
Where are the other drugs?
Can I break through this window? Shh. Nope. Okay.
Uh-oh. Whoops. Sorry, Jet. Bad idea. I turned from a... I can't get out of the room anymore.
I got Stonewall, Chris. Where are you?
I would run, but I can't get out of
Chris,
this room anymore.
This is a really bad hiding position. This is really bad. You should move to another point in the room. This looks so obvious.
The problem is, I can't get out of the room.
10, 9, 8.
I literally cannot get
7,
out of the room.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's working.
No.
Oh my gosh.
Props win. Where are you?
Stepped on me.
What, I step-
stepped on me?
You were in the same room as him. You
I was a chair. Or I was the other table.
Now I will destroy you.
I can't see.
No, you're blinded, so you give me a chance to hide.
Blind. Blind.
Fly away.
Oh wait, no, I'm blinded by darkness. Stoma, are we on the same team?
I think so.
Trying to find a good spot I can hide, but I can still see everything.
No, we're in the parking garage. It's a really ghetto parking garage.
I'm gonna go with shotguns only.
This is a good spot.
Oh.
Hmm.
Radio die.
Oh dear, I see someone.
There's a remote in this.
Excuse me.
The epic quest for epicness.
Wait a minute.
Shoot everything!
Chris, you...
Chris, you're gonna run out of health.
Oh, he got me!
You found him. What was he?
Red chairs don't usually sit in a corner by the window.
Sorry, I tried.
Yeah, they do. Disregard that. That didn't make any sense.
I'm coming for you. I have no hands.
Nice Stonewall.
Let's see. I'm good at this. I hate being stupid.
Being what?
Magnificent microwaves.
Microwaves?
Free copy paper. Let's make more bad Left 4 Dead references.
You said that 4 times.
You made that joke like 5 times, man.
Goodness gracious. Every time I pick up a phone, it explodes.
I have a...
I don't know why.
Because I had an injury. Hey, guys.
Oh, crap.
Hey, guys.
There's a coffee mug that's on fire. I love the glass. I love rubbing the glass. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh.
Okay.
I don't understand why you keep just hitting the glass. I mean, it is pretty.
It's fun to break.
Yeah.
I'm looking at. No, I can't sing that. I forgot.
I've seen you do it multiple times.
Oh no! I'm stuck.
You know who else is stuck?
Who? Well,
I don't know.
Time to commit suicide. I'm out of grenades. Do it the old-fashioned way. Kill. I won!
Hunter's.
What? 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 That doesn't even make sense.
Okay, so I'll pick a different map.
I have the lowest ping.
That's because you.
Game mode next? I don't know.
There's no other game modes.
Pick a different map.
I'll just wait for this countdown. I don't know. How do I change it?
Are the best.
So we'll stop. Bad
gummit, now we're props.
Wait a minute, this is not fair.
Why are you the same thing I am?
Don't give us away, Chris.
How does that give it
now
away?
No, we're not.
He'll never find us here.
So pretty.
Oh, I hear something. Oh.
I do too.
Whoa.
We only have to survive for 4 minutes, Red. Stonewall's gonna kill us.
Yeah, he is.
You can hit the crouch button.
What, you can see me? Oh, you're hitting the crouch button too? Oh.
You can go down.
What idiot designed these stairs? You can't get up them because the ceiling is too low.
Valve
crouch
did.
And walk.
The creators at Valve.
Hold on.
Oh, dadgum, I forgot about that.
I saw you, Chris.
I'm scared.
Low ceiling.
Okay. Run away. Oh my goodness, I'm surviving.
This is lame.
Oh my goodness. I'm so terrified.
Better hurry, Stonewall, he's getting away.
Can I climb ladders? I can climb ladders. Why can't a pant can climb ladders?
Why not?
Well, that was a good giveaway, Chris.
He's definitely not going through a bridge.
Shut up.
And he's definitely not heading towards an APC.
Can't be on mailbox.
And he's definitely not going across a little creek.
I can hide in the water.
He's
Okay,
I'm gonna quit being a jerk.
Go Sting.
I can't switch which camera I am. Oh, I can be. Ooh.
Oh,
oh, there you are.
I found you.
I
can't wait to get on the road again. I would be running Stonewall, but I can't move. Yeah, I can't move forward or back, and there's no props near me for me to switch.
I'm not gonna lie, you may or may not have just walked right by him. He's definitely not in a building.
I can't move my camera, or else my screen turns white.
And he's definitely not in a little garage-like building.
And he's definitely not.
He's the muffler downstairs.
Nope. I'm
the muffler. The wheels.
I'm right behind you, so I'm right here.
The two wheels. Like the two wheels. Dang. Yeah, he's one of those.
Yes. The axle is definitely a muffler, right?
Sorry.
I bet you're the kind of person that buys headlight fluid.
Shut up.
So, who is the guy that's the NPC bot thing?
NPC bot?
Yeah.
There's no NPCs. Wait.
Oh, that just used double barrels.
Wait, you're asking who, what player model you are?
Yeah.
Oh, Kleiner from Half-Life 2.
Yeah.
Dr. Kleiner.
That's his name. I definitely knew that. Stop following me.
Come on, Chris. This isn't Hunters.
Yeah. Which means you go your own way.
Which means you need to shut up and I'm gonna follow you. I'll probably
need to find your own way. There's nothing behind that. What's the point of this?
It's boarded up. Stupid. Dang it, I wanted to break the part of the. Oh, that's a. Can I hurt you? Surprise! Okay, I'm inside the building.
I found the muffler red still.
Shut up.
Well, I win!
What? That was lame.
It's because I have good memories, not for red.
Yeah, we might need to start switching this map up. People start realizing what's going on.
Yeah, one more. This will do this last round.
I cause problems by being myself.
That's what you get for being yourself, Chris. I can't change my camera view angle. Dadgummit. I'm gonna go out.
He'll never find me here.
This is a good spot.
A little tunnel, huh?
Well, let the waiting commence.
Oh god. I almost died.
Don't forget, Stonewall, you have a grenade. But you only have one.
I just hear a bunch of bullets.
Oh.
Yeah, I just saw it move. I don't know where it went, though.
He found me.
Where'd you go?
Oh, sweet.
Lighting. I couldn't see it when I went outside.
Oh god! I definitely was not obvious about where I was. Juking. Juking.
I just gotta wait for him to run out of ammo.
Oh my goodness! This is awesome.
Oh, I got grenade.
Thanks for the advice about the grenade, Brad.
Yeah. That was awesome. 1 second. Go.
Dang, there's no props to kill myself on.
Let's see.
Actually, since I'm a hunter, I'll just be. I won't do it. But when I'm a prop,
are you gonna screech and jump on people?
Maybe. One more round after this, and I think we'll be done. I guess I could just say I'm just spectating. Calculus. Oh, I forgot to ask.
Does breaking windows take down your health?
No. They don't count as props. Where'd you go? Dadgummit, I lost Chris.
You're still walking around.
Oh, that, found him. Ow, you just shot. Hey, you did damage. No.
My phone just did something weird.
Don't even think about it.
I'm not doing anything.
Why?
I found 2 sinks. This is suspicious.
I at least suspicious. Hey, go ahead, Chris. Let me through the door. Let me through the door. Let me
get out.
What the heck?
Get out.
We
literally cannot get through the door.
And the windows are too small to bust.
You guys are like the robbers in Home Alone.
Oh, crouch through it.
Macaulay Culkin.
That's stupid.
Hey, screw you.
What door do you have to crouch through to get through?
Only in the source engine.
I'm highly suspicious of this room. Nope. I have 30 health, though.
I knew it. I had a feeling. I knew there wasn't a paint can next. I knew there wasn't a paint can next to the bleach bottle.
Okay, yeah, we need to swap maps. Did I tell you that, Red?
I'm joining Team Spectator. Oh, it's
I'll
this
be Hunter, then.
Okay, let's see.
Hunters win. I love when I win. I have to find a prop.
Now I'm gonna do obscure camera angles to make this look professionally done.
You realize how obvious it is when the object you're supposed to be is floating above the object you are?
Yeah. That's why you get rid of it when you change. Let's see if I can find them. Okay, there's... Chris, you're a hunter, right? Yes, no, that's Stonewall.
No, I'm a prop now.
Gotta make this... I gotta do obscure camera angles.
Stonewall hasn't realized that every time he chooses props, he has to be a hunter first.
Yeah. Except for me.
Yeah.
I can be Team Spectate whenever I want. Shout out to Team Spectate. Stonewall, best team in the game.
Heh. So funny watching someone run back and forth.
Hey. I am so bad at this. Whoa, hold on, Stonewall, stand still for a second. I wanna look at something. Oh, the decal on the Combine Elite's shoulder is different. Why am I lagging in and out? It's weird. So I'm gonna guess by the way he's talking, he's somewhere in that street.
The perfect disguise.
Why are you going back inside the building?
Not, I'm on the roof.
Dang it, Stonewall, I was trying to help you. Whoa. Oh, I'm spectating Snipewulf.
Suicide.
So that's how you switch. Oh wow! I know where he is.
You can see why I'm laughing.
Yeah, Stonewall, you've literally walked by him like 20 times.
Of course, he's picked something weird.
No, he's not.
I'm an object where an object shouldn't be.
Let's say you kind of got him. Oh wait, no, never mind. Don't ignore me. Come on! Ah, come on! Come on! Golly!
Come on, what, Red?
Oh, this is awesome. I can't see anymore.
I'm seeing what Chris is saying somewhere.
This is so much fun.
What is this garbage?
Let's get a better look at what Chris is. Okay, that's what Chris is. Back to Stonewall.
Okay, okay. I'm
if you just wait 30 more seconds. Stonewall, remember, if you think he's in a general area, you can just throw that grenade in there.
Then hits everything else and I lose my health.
Oh, that guy hit the space bar.
Oh god.
Oh, come on! How did that not work? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Oh!
Where are ya? Come on!
No,
go,
wait,
go, go, go.
That's just a garbage can.
Oh crap! I'm stuck!
How did he not get him?
I have 2 health!
Oh, come on! I'm lagging like crazy. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I lost him too. Oh, there he is.
Oh. Oh my goodness.
Props win.
Hi, Stonewall.
Where's the grenade so I can pull myself up?
Okay. Oh man.
That was funny. That grenade.
That was intense.
That grenade was literally the grenade,
and it actually hit me, but I didn't die.
That grenade was literally 2 feet, like 2 inches from him when you shot it. I was wondering how that did not kill him.
Especially since I had 2 health.
Okay, I have to probably get closer to my microphone.
Why does it make a water noise every time I spawn?
I don't know. It did that for me too.
It's disgusting.
Ew. Let's find out where Stonewall is. Oh, dadgummit, I can only.
I'm gonna carry my booze bottle around.
Okay, so there's Stonewall. Okay. Should we stay with Stonewall? Let's go
I
back.
I have a booze bottle.
This one's kinda obvious. I wasn't very creative.
I don't know. Oh.
I have a booze bottle.
More beer? Well, you did.
Yes.
Did that seriously work? Oh, that's so cheap.
Yeah. Excuse me.
I found a wad of money.
Money. Starline. Graffiti. Private container. If not for public use, violators will be prosecuted. So is that considered littering, throwing it in there?
Yes.
I'm gonna stop doing that. That's really cheap.
You're going to be prosecuted.
And you will. Chris, you better not throw anything away in that dumpster. It's a private container, don't you know?
I have my safety gun.
I'm gonna go inside you, Chris. Oh, that was weird. Ah!
Look at where Stonewall is.
What? Well, that's the whole point.
Look at where Stonewall.
That's the point of the game.
Should I give him a hint? Because I already know what my hint would be if I should do.
Oh.
Okay, 2 minutes, I'll give you a hint.
Oh.
Or do it like a minute and a half or something.
Oh.
Give him a hint.
Okay, 2 minutes, I'll give him a hint.
Wait just a bit. Be sure to wait to give him a hint.
Okay, I'll wait till a minute 45.
He's upstairs. There's nothing up here. Literally nothing up here.
Okay, minute 45. Let's
Someone took a shit all over the floor in here. Another wad of money.
Chris, let's just
I'm
say...
Rich.
Chris,
I don't need you guys.
Chris, what? Let's just say he belongs with the garbage.
There's a lot of things that belong in the garbage here.
This entire map belongs in the garbage. Oh! I don't know.
Valve map design is actually pretty good.
Yeah. Valve Hammer Editor. Brah!
Have I even walked by you yet?
Yes, you got. In fact, you walked really close to him in the beginning.
Okay, one, does anybody want me to go crazy and just run around?
No, in a minute, yes. Go, go, go!
Hey, I have wheels, so.
You have wheels?
Zigzag, Stonewall! Flying in formation!
Oh crap,
just remember! You can switch props and try to, like, trick him.
So I'm trying to find another prop to switch to, but none of these props are any good.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
You gotta turn into the money.
It's not about the money, Chris. Get rid of your prop.
Forget about it's all about the
Jacanto. Clip.
Where'd he go?
He tricked you. Let's see, where is Chris?
I swing the props.
So where'd you go, Chris? Are you still inside it?
I'm stumped.
Oh, he changed it to a folding chair upstairs.
Here I am.
But there's nothing up there!
Well,
yeah, there is chairs.
Well, that's the end of this Let's Play for me. So this is King Harkinian, Stonewall, and Snipewulf signing off for tonight.
Snipewulf.
Yep.
So anticlimactic.
Well, sorry.